So this is a type of dress that you typically see me in, a wonderfully feminine, silky, gorgeous, flouncy dress. Isn't it so beautiful? I love it. I paired it with these really, really pretty high heels. A dear friend of mine gave me this dress. It's a long story, but she's bigger than me, so the dress is a little big, but it's still so pretty. Look at the beautiful slit. And I kept those pretty stockings on for you. And underneath that, look, under the skirt, there's a little skirt. So it's like a mini dress under the maxi dress. Isn't that so pretty? Look how beautifully flowy this material is. So silky, so wonderful, feels so amazing on my skin. Look at the pretty sleeves. So dreamy. It's fit for a princess like me. Do you like when I wear pretty dresses like this? I think I'm the most feminine girl on YouTube. What do you think? Who's more feminine than me? And you also know that I have a sexy side too. I could be slutty. But I do like to be a lady. Mostly a lady. Look at this skirt. So beautiful. What do you think, ladies? Do you like this dress? Would you like to have this dress? This dress was very, very expensive. Thankfully, I have some really, really awesome friends. When they have something that doesn't fit them anymore, and they think it would look good on me, they want to see me in it. And that makes me a very, very happy girl. Oh, this dress is dreamy. Perfect for a date at a very, very nice restaurant. What do you think? Such a girly girl. Oh, I'm such a girly girl. I just love being a girly girl.